it has like a rubberized underneath, and then it has the printed coating on the top. So that rubberization is gonna help with absorbing all of that energy, absorbing all of your movement on the floor, to kind of help take some of that pressure off the joints.